Hi students, welcome to the third chapter. There is a limit. Udran is a king, a big fat one. Eating a lot was his only fun. Rice and curry he ate in a hurry, cakes and sweets by the ton. How many mangoes? 2 baskets of mangoes before the king. 60 in the first and 30 in the second. How many in all? How we solve this problem and find the answer? We find how many mangoes in all in the 2 baskets. So we find the total mangoes in these 2 baskets. We find the total mangoes in 2 baskets by adding the mangoes of first basket and second basket. To do this, we write the steps like this. How many mangoes? In first basket 60, second basket 30. We find the total mangoes is equal to 60 plus 30. 60 plus 30. How we add 60 plus 30? 0 ones 6 tens. Here 0 ones 3 tens. First we add ones. 0 plus 0. 0. 6 plus 3. 9. Now we get 60 plus 30. Is equal to total 90 mangoes. The answer is 90. The king ate some mangoes. Only 10 are left in the first basket and 6 in the second. We find how many mangoes did the king eat. Here we do from the we find from first basket how many mangoes ate by the king, from the second basket how many mangoes ate the king, and find the total mangoes he ate. In first basket there is 60 mangoes. After his ate, only 10 are left. In second basket 6 are left. How we find how many? First we find how many mangoes ate from first basket and second basket. We writing steps like this. Mangoes in the first basket 60. Mangoes left 10. Mangoes ate. In the first basket there is 60 mangoes. Mangoes 10 left after his ate. The balance mango he ate. How we find the balance mangoes? The mangoes ate. Total mangoes in the first basket 60. Mangoes left 10. 60 minus 10. We find the mangoes ate by subtracting 10 from 60. We subtract first from ones place 0 minus 0. 0. 6 minus 1. From we subtract 1 from 6, we get 5. So the king eat 50 mangoes from the first basket. 50 mangoes from the first basket. Mangoes in the second basket is equal to 30. Mangoes left after his ate 6. So he mangoes ate by him 30 minus 6 is equal to how we subtract 6 from 30. 30 minus how we subtract 6 from 30. We start from 1's place. In 1's place there is 0, 0 minus 6. We cannot subtract 6 from 0. So we take 1 10 from this 3. Now it become 10. 10 minus 6. From 10 we subtract 6. From 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. Here 2 only, balance 2 only. From 2 nothing to subtract. So how we subtract 6 from 30? We start subtraction from the ones place. From 0 we cannot subtract 6, so we take 1 10 from this 3. Now it become 10. Here only 2 tens remaining. We subtract 6 from 10. 6 from 10, that is 4. Here we subtract nothing from 2, so 2 remaining 2. The answer is 24. Mangoes ate from second basket is 24. Now we find the total mangoes he ate. How we find the total mangoes he ate? From first basket he ate 50 mangoes. From second basket he ate 24 mangoes. So he, the total mangoes he ate 50 plus 24 is equal to, we add 50 plus 24. 50 plus 24. Here also we start the adding from the ones place. 0 plus 4. 0 plus 4. 4. 5 plus 2. 7. 0 plus 4, 4. 5 plus 2, 7. So the total mangoes the king ate is equal to 74. Total mangoes the king ate is equal to 74. We find the total mangoes he ate from two baskets was 74. 74 mangoes are two baskets from the Rajav. Can you find any other way to find this answer? Find another way to find the answer. Total mangoes ate by king from these two baskets. Going to another question. Sweets. The king started eating laddus, 10 laddus in each plate. Here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 plates of laddus. In each plate there is 10 laddus. In the morning the king ate all the laddus in 4 plates and 6 more from 5th. In the morning king ate all laddus in 4 plates. 1, 2, 3, 4 plates and 6 more from 5th. From this plate 6 laddus. How many laddus did he eat in the morning? രാവിലെ എത്ര ലഡു കഴിച്ചു എന്ന് കണ്ടെത്തണം. അത് നമ്മൾക്ക് പിന്നെ നോക്കാം. In the evening he ate all laddus in 3 plates and 2 more from another. വൈകുന്നേരം ഈ 3 from all ladoos in three plates. 1, 2, 3. For 10, 20, 30. And two more from other. From this or this. We take two from other plate. How many did he eat in all? That day, total how many ladoos he ate? We find that day how many ladoos he ate in that day. We do it in writing the steps. Here is the question. Seeds. The king started eating ladoos. 10 ladoos in each plate. You see in the textbook that here we solve this problem by writing steps. First we find how many ladoos he ate in the morning. In the morning he ate all ladoos from four plates. Ladoos from four plates is equal to, in one plate there is 10, so in four plates 4 tens, that is 40 ladoos. Ladoos from fifth plate, from fifth plate he take only 6 ladoos. For total ladoos ate in the morning, 4 plates 40 and from 6, 5th plate 6, 40 plus 6, 46 ladoos. You add here 40 plus 6. In the evening, ladoos from 3 plates. You know in each plate there is 10 ladoos. So in 3 plates he take 3 tens, that is 30 ladoos. Ladoos from other plate. 2 ladoos take from other plate. That is 2, only 2 ladoos. So, total ladoos ate in the evening, 30 plus 2, 32 ladoos. We find how many ladoos he eat in all that day. Aa divasam adeham etra ladu aage kadichu. We find in morning he ate 46 ladoos. At the evening, he ate 32 ladoos. How we find the total? We find the total by adding 46 plus 32. 46 plus 32. How we find it in all that day? In the morning 46, evening 32. We find adding 46 plus 32. Look here, 46 plus 32. First we start adding from ones place. 6 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7, 2, 8. 4 plus 3, 7. In that day he ate 78 ladoos in all. We find this answer. 78 ladoos in all. You can find another method to find how many ladoos he ate in all. In your notebook, you find any other method to find how many did he eat in all. You do it in your notebook. We are going to another question. How many? 55 ladoos are put in 2 plates. 15 ladoos in 1 plate. How many in the second plate? There are total 55 ladoos. 15 ladoos put in 1 plate. How many in the second plate? You find how many ladoos put in the second plate. In 1 plate put 15 ladoos. In 1 plate put 15 ladoos. The balance put in the second plate. How we find the balance? Look, total ladoos 55. In one plate, 15 ladoos put. Balance put in other plate. That is balance, when we put 15 ladoos in one plate, the balance from 55, that is 55 minus 15. 55 minus 15. We find the balance by subtracting. Here the total ladoos 55. Ladoos put in one plate 15. The balance put in other plate. So we find the balance ladoos. In 55 minus 15, we start the subtraction from one side. Once 5 ones minus 5 ones. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. We subtract 1 from 5. 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1, 4. The answer is 40. If we put 15 ladoos in one plate, there is 40 ladoos in balance, it put in the other plate. You do this type of problems by writing the steps like this.